Welcome to Addicted to Real Estate TV. On today's episode, we're going to talk about getting your real estate license. And does that make sense for you? So stick around. I'm going to give you some good information.
To say you gotta know somebody, or know somebody to get somewhere these days. To say you know that's alright, yeah, that's alright.
Hi, I'm Phil Falcone, your host of Addicted to Real Estate TV. Today's episode was sponsored by Realty Mark 100, located on 309 in Montgomeryville, where real estate agents pay $100 a month to get 100% commission. It's an amazing program, and if you're an agent, you gotta give them a call at the phone number above or check them out at the website below. Okay, so today I want to talk to you about, should I or should I not get a real estate license? Okay, a lot of investors struggle with that question. So I'm here to tell you some facts about it myself. Why don't we start with this? When I first got into the business, a lot of people told me, you don't want to get a real estate license because it's a conflict with being an investor. So I said, okay. So, you know, I got into the business in 1989. I didn't get a license for a long time, the first 10 years. I didn't have one. I was paying realtors to handle all my deals for me whenever I needed one, which back then was often, because I bought a lot of houses off the MLS back then doing conventional deals, so I needed realtors to do almost all of it. And I, for the life of me, couldn't see where there was a conflict. I mean, you know, the only thing people said is, well, you have to disclose you're a realtor. So what? You have to disclose you're a realtor. Why is that a problem that you would be licensed and educated more than the next guy? How could that possibly be a problem? I've yet to figure that out. So I finally did get my license. And now that I've had one, I hear lots of negative and pessimistic comments about that as well. Oh, you have a real estate license and you're an investor. Well, that must be a problem for you. Be careful, because you could lose your license doing this, and be careful, you could lose your license doing that. It's all over here. So what should I be so concerned about? Losing the license that most people told me I never needed in the first place? I don't understand it. Negative, pessimistic comments associated with getting your license, to me, it all just looks ridiculous. Let me give you some facts about having your own license. I have never, since the time I've had my license, had a year where I didn't turn a profit from the license itself. That's correct. I hope you heard me. Meaning every single year I had a license, the costs associated with having a license, which are roughly about $1,500 a year, the cost of having the license, I have always recouped and turned a profit every single year that I had the license. So that being said, give me one reason why I should be concerned about having one. I don't know one. If you know one, shoot me an email, because I'll love to hear it, okay? Speaking of emails, I want to say hi to my buddy Martin from Great Britain. I got a terrific email from a guy who saw my video on YouTube. His name is Martin. He's in the United Kingdom, and he sent me an email after he looked at my video. He watched a bunch of my videos. He bought me a book. He sent me a wonderful email. He told me he's coming to America, and he's going to get his real estate license, and I'm sure that Realty Mark 100 would love to have Martin over here. And I wrote him back, and I told him, I said, hey, man, you come to America, you give me a call, okay? I want you to come hang your license at Realty Mark, and I'm going to personally take this guy under my wing and help him. And I do that for a lot of people because, you know, anybody who wants to learn this business, I want to teach it to you. Obviously, people who write books, people do free TV shows like this one. You know, I get a kick out of helping people. And I'm a capitalist too, so I don't mind making a few bucks off of you. You come hang your license at Realty Mark, there's a way I can make a few bucks off of it. Or maybe we do real estate deals together as investors, and there's always ways to make money there. So let me tell you about another program that we got at Realty Mark 100. We are one of the only offices in the state of Pennsylvania which is accepting unlicensed assistants. So if you are somebody who would like to get, you don't want to get your real estate license, but you would like to have access to the MLS, you should send me an email. The email's below, phil@addicted2realestate.com. Shoot me an email, and I'll see if I can help you out with getting MLS access as an unlicensed assistant. So let's talk about something else. Right now, we're coming to the end of 2011. Thanksgiving will be around the corner real soon. And I truly, truly believe that this is the time to get busy buying. And I actually announced this time last year that it was time to get busy buying, and that's exactly what I did. I went out and I started buying like crazy. And you know, I made some really good deals, and I'm really happy with the deals I made. I actually thought that by this time the market will have remained flat, but I was expecting to see more upward potential, and that's probably because Obama the destroyer is in office, and until we get rid of that guy, nothing's going to change. So I hopefully that's going to happen this time next year. But that being said, it doesn't mean that you shouldn't be out there buying. I am doing it, okay? I don't just come on here with theories and tell you what I think you should do. I'm doing the things that I say I'm doing. I'm buying houses, as many as I possibly can. I'm trying to build up the largest real estate portfolio I can. This is my book, Addicted to Real Estate, Why I Can't Stop and Why You Should Start. And if you read the balloon right on the front cover, the balloon is a picture of my wife and I sitting on a beach. And my wife is saying, "Phil, honey, are you listening?" Of course I'm not listening to her, because I'm addicted to real estate. And my balloon says, a $12 million portfolio with a 7% annual increase is 840 grand a year in equity. Now that picture represents my entire real estate philosophy. What I'm saying to you there is that if you owned a $12 million portfolio, and you were smart enough to have other people work for you who could manage the whole thing for you, you could easily be sitting on a beach doing nothing while your business, your real estate portfolio, got a 7% annual increase in real estate prices. Now, that might sound ridiculous right now, but I guarantee you, after we chuck the current administration that's in the White House and we start putting somebody in there who has small businesses of something that they care about just a little bit, things are going to change. And when the 7% annual increase comes up and you're holding a $12 million portfolio, voila, you just made $840,000 a year in equity. Now that's some serious money. How could you possibly make $840,000 a year? You'd have to earn $1.4 million. Maybe you're a CEO of a corporation. You'd have to earn $1.4 million a year to bring home that kind of money. Okay, but I can guarantee if you did bring home that kind of money, you sure as hell wouldn't be sitting on a beach, because you'd probably be working your butt off. So it's not just about the money, my friends. It's not just about the money. It's about having the lifestyle that you want and making the money. Live the real estate lifestyle, okay? A lot of people talk about that kind of thing. What kind of life can you have as an entrepreneur? The greatest kind of life is what you can have. No, I haven't had a boss in more than a decade. And even then, I didn't listen to him. So I've been a troublemaker my whole life, but that's just me. So back to getting busy buying. Right now, you got a certain window. Now, how long is that window going to be open? Nobody really knows for sure. My guess is that it's probably going to continue on some kind of flat or semi-declining market for the next year or two. So let's say that if I had to pick a date, I'm going to guess that if we have the political changes that we need, about a year after the election, the real estate market's going to start to come back. That gives you two years right now, a window of 2 years. Now, how much real estate can you buy in 2 years? I'm going to buy as much as I possibly can. All right. I don't want to be sitting around in 2017 having regrets that I didn't buy enough real estate, because the deals you're going to get today, they ain't coming around again. They're not coming back, okay? Now, maybe the top of the market's going to be 2025. And I plan on, you know, in year 2025, you know, I'm 45, I'll be about 60 years old then. I'm planning on making millions, tens of millions of dollars maybe off the real estate deals I'm buying today, because I bought them at the right time. Real estate is about timing. Life is about timing. And listen, the deals that I'm buying substantiate themselves right now, no matter what happens with the market. They're going to cash flow. Lots of them have seller financing, which is something I talk about all the time. But the real beauty of it is, if the deal cash flows by itself, the speculation end of it, when the market's going to come back and all that stuff, is really just whipped cream on top of your pie, all right? You don't have to base your decision on that the real estate market is coming back. But it's awfully nice to know that if it does, you're going to make a ton of money. Okay, you're going to be sitting on that beach making $840,000 a year in equity, which is your net worth, which you can turn around. You can refi the buildings. You can sell the buildings. You can 1031 the buildings into bigger things. There's so many things you can do in the real estate business. Okay, so let's wrap up with one more thing I want to talk about. Training, okay? You're the kind of person out there who wants to learn about real estate investing. And if you signed up for this web TV show, then you clearly think that I'm at least one of the people out there who can help you with your real estate investing knowledge, okay? And here's a great way that I can help you. Get your real estate license and come on over to Realty Mark 100. Because if you do, I'm going to allow real estate agents to work in that building. Of course, if you hang your license there, you're going to be allowed to come and work in my office anytime you want. Now, do you think that if you were sitting 15 feet away from me and you could hear my phone calls all day and you could come with me when I look at real estate deals and you could actually see the kind of stuff that I'm doing, kind of stuff that my partners are doing, do you think that would be a benefit to you? Let me tell you what kind of benefit that would be to you. It would be priceless. Okay? It took me 22 years to learn the things I'm doing. Now, if you're new to this business, go out, get your real estate license, give me a call, come work with me. Okay? If you don't want to get your license, become an unlicensed assistant at Realty Mark 100, and I'll let you come and hang out with me anyway. It's a beautiful thing, all right? I'm out looking at real estate all the time. Imagine if I said, hey, Joe, you want to come with me? I'm going to look at a house in Philly. You hop in the car. You listen to my sales pitch in front of clients. Do you know how fast your knowledge of this business would be accelerated, okay, compared to mine? I had to go out and learn everything the hard way, banging my head against a wall, making mistakes over and over again until I did things the right way. 22 years I've been in this business, man. I started in 1989, all right? Don't do things the way I did. Be smarter than me, all right? Start associating yourself with people like me, people like my partner, Jeremy Ricci. Come hang out with us and accelerate yourself to become the guy sitting on the beach with the $12 million portfolio. And if you don't believe it's possible, then you definitely better come hang out with me, because I don't tolerate any negativity or pessimism in the people around me. I go out, I make it happen every day, and if you don't believe me, come hang out with me. All right, so make sure you pick up a copy of my book, Addicted to Real Estate. If this is the first time you're seeing my web TV show, go to my website, addictedtorealestate.com, put your name and email address in there, because I send out free web TV shows like this all the time. You gotta be crazy, man. I'm giving out free information, good stuff. Make sure you put your name and email address in there, and make sure you check out my show, pick up a copy of my book, call me at Realty Mark, and let's get busy buying. I'm Phil Falcone. Thanks for watching this message.